This Image Factory color collection comes to you straight from Smashbox Studios, where we see the trends and what's hot and what's now first. I love Muse. It is a palette of soft, wearable, warm neutrals, 6 perfect shades for the season. So now I'm going to show you 2 different ways to wear this palette. The first is a soft, bronzy wash. Just a wash of color all the way around the eye. Something that's just going to be enough punch, but not be overstated. The second is a diffused soft wing. You still have that gorgeous bronzy texture, but the shape is where we're gonna kind of play with the palette and play with the colors. Start with a bit of photo finish lip primer. Then apply Russet All Over Lid. Next, blend Sandstorm into crease. Apply waterproof shadow liner and metallic bronze across lash line. Add truffle across lash line. Then mix russet and truffle and apply to lower lash line. Add 2 to 3 coats of full exposure mascara. Blend whip cheek and dusty rose to cheekbones. To complete the look, apply dark plum gloss. You know, the colors in the Muse palette, the thing I love about them is they're so wearable. It's like a wash of color, and it's almost like you don't even have to really take your time with it because they're soft washes that just kind of melt into one another. This was like a soft bronzy wash, which looks amazing. But now I want to try something a little bit different. We're going to do like a metallic wing. So it's something that's a little bit different shape. And it's metallic, so it's like a different type of texture. Start with photo finish lid primer. Next, sweep juniper from lash line to brow bone. Mix russet and truffle and apply to the lid up until the natural crease. Next, apply waterproof shadow liner in metallic bronze. Then brush Sumatra on the outer corners and wing softly out. Sweep Sandstorm across lower lash line, then finish eyes with full exposure mascara. Apply whipped cheek and dusty rose. A generous application of the sparkly new gloss completes the look. Haley, your eyes look amazing.
Thank you, you did them.
Thank you, oh, thank you. Thank you so much, thank you so much. Yeah, you know the Muse palette is a palette that I really feel just always works with so many different skin tones, hair color, simply because it's a box of perfect neutrals.
It's very pretty.
Look how blue your eyes look.
They're popping.
They really are popping. Yeah, your eyes are standing out, girl. They look amazing.